trouble. Is that... How the fuck did Greco end up with my car?
He's a little fucked, that's how.
God damn it. Why don't you just let Marcano handle this jackass?
Marcano would just kill the little shit stain. I want to take my time. Besides, until I can get at Marcano directly, this is the next best goddamn thing.
Point taken.
Don't tussle with a motherfucker your own size.
Man, damn.
Fuck!
Available unit. Suspicious individual and vehicle. Officers
off. It's not one thing. The fucking cops are on our ass.
What happened?
You crossed the wrong motherfucker. That's what happened. Now shut the fuck up.
What do you want, huh? You want money? I can get you assholes money. Christ, oh God, slow the fuck down, you big gorilla!
Settle down back there, kiddo. Ride will be over soon.
Nicola, hells are coming. Just say when.
Responding unit, visual contact with suspect lost.
Back to your place.
Be advised, suspect engaging with on-scene units. All units, negative.
Yeah. Pull around to the chum shack in the back. And as for you, have a little dignity, Christ.
Help! Somebody fucking help! Help!
Watch out for cops. Don't want to get pulled over with this asshole in the back seat. Whew, shit. For a couple of years there, I really thought I might be done with all the Jimmy Cagney bullshit. But here I am.
Funny. I kind of figured you for more the Edward G. Robinson type.
Look at you, kid. You know, God's got a sense of humor, too. It's sick as shit, but that motherfucker's got one.
Says you can help me keep the cops mellow. That true?
Let me go!
Damn it!
There.
Look who it is. Good to see you up and breathing, Connie.
Fuck, man. He got kind of crazy when you was taken over to the warehouse in River Road, but I got out all right.
Heard you know something about the Barclay train yard.
Yep. This is more independent, like, between the two of us. That friend of yours in the nice tan suit figured you need eyes and ears on Pete Santini's shipping operation.
What's Santini up to?
He's a protection man here in Barclay. You want to see whatever you put on a train end up where it's supposed to be? You gotta pay Pete's people.
Sounds kind of small time for one of Marcano's outfits.
Give the man a prize. Ever wonder why this city's got so many guns? Marcano and Enzo got Santini running them. You bust up them deals and you put the hurt on Pete's business.
All right. I'll see about getting my hands on that map. Be seeing you.
You know the drill. Hey, hey. Lean on Santini's people, see what they got to say.
Thank you.
Can you send me a new ride? I'm in Barclay.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Four wheels and an engine. We're set.
That's a big help.
I know you hate me. Go on.
I just talked to Greco a couple days back. Dumb motherfucker.
What? Whatever it takes to find you,
boy. You don't belong here, friend.
You don't belong here, friend.
I know where you went, asshole.
What?
Hey, welcome.
You can't kill all of us.
Grab some cover.
Dad is home, cocksucker.
Thank you. get to whoop you.
You're gonna pay for what you've done here.
You bunch of pansies! Slide the glass, motherfuckers! My blood, I heard you.
Shit.
Thank you.
Christening ain't taking no for an answer.
Holy shit, you really been to work on Santini's business. God damn, you make an impression, boy. Didn't mean no offense by that. Listen, it's not setting well with Santini that people think they don't have to pay for protection. And it sounds like no one trusts him to deliver on gun deals like usual.
Imagine that's got him pretty pissed off.
Got him, Enzo, and Marcano looking weak. Going over to the train yard. Santini's there now, trying to figure out what the hell he's gonna do.
Been fun, Connie. Keep it tucked up out there.
If you don't get to Santini, Marcano will. You stopped a lot of money from changing hands by breaking up Santini's little gun sale.
Wonder what that boy was doing there.
Mr. Santini got here not too long ago. He pissed?
Is he pissed?
You don't belong here.
Hey, who this guy?
Get over here!
This is the way you die! Time to fuck you up! Gotta call for help! Jesus Christ!
Shouldn't have come here.
I spotted him.
Can't be happening.
He's unloading up.
That boy is mine.
Joop.
Got him.
You know, I really thought I could make this work.
Guess you were wrong.
Send whoever you can to Barclay Mills. I ain't letting this place go.
Yeah, okay. But if you asking me to commit the lives of my men here, then I expect you to commit to me. And remember, this road we're setting out on in the here and now.
Hey.
anyone who...
You're not what I expected. This was a mistake. I don't want any trouble.
Someone told me you work at the dump, that you might have information for me. Now, your name's Maria, right?
Mm-hmm. Maria Bava. I've only been at the dump a couple of months. Accounts receivable. I know. Glamorous. Paul Simmons runs the place. Everybody calls him Puppy, though. You've got to stop him.
Stop him from doing what?
Dumping waste in the bay, extorting drivers from other garbage companies, but that's...
That's not the worst thing they're doing, is it?
Mister, they're killing people. Puppy, Mr. Simmons doesn't know how to keep his voice down on the phone, but he was arguing with one of the cleaners, kept saying how they've been paid to get rid of somebody.
You know when these cleaners will be around?
No, but some of the other guys who work for the dump might.
I'll chase down information on these cleaners, along with the rest of the dump's business. It's gonna be all right, Maria. You did the right thing.
Some of Mr. Simmons' people might know more about the illegal dumping and the bodies. I hate this. I hate feeling like I'm snitching, like...
Don't make me get the fellas with the guns.
I'll get the boys down here.
Take cover.
It's like Christmas come early.
She's turned bad. Send everyone.
Get.
Get out of here.
Yeah, you gotta take more than you to hurt me.
Oh, Jesus. Sweet Jesus.
Go.
Oh, Jesus.
Home,
God.
Oh.
Oh.
Another one.
find him.
Get me out of here. Get that Steven song. We killed one of our boys.
I see him. There he is.
He's here!
Motherfucking dying chicken. Where'd he get off to?
Look who I found.
That's him. Let's go.
He's always mine. Got a bead on him from the side. Killing time. Shit from a dead man, dumbass!
You're gonna tell me everything Puppy's up to at the dump.
After what you did, those twisted motherfuckers are hunting your ass down. Ain't no way you can shake them.
We're done here.
Lord, please, not like this.
Come tussle with a motherfucker your own size.
Oh, motherfuckers die first. Heads up, Molotov!
Grabbing some cover!
worth our time. You want to check over there?
Ain't worth our time.
Let him
run. Unwrap him up!
I'm ducking down!
I got this. I'm not touching now, dipshit!
Done a number on the dump. Scared the hell out of everybody. Puppy, I mean, Mr. Simmons let me go today.
You sound happy about it.
Apparently they're having trouble with the business and he can't afford to pay me, but truth be told, I'm glad to be out of there, away from that place.
Is Puppy at the dump now?
Yeah, why? What are you gonna do? Are you gonna kill him?
All depends on Puppy. I'll be seeing you, Maria.
I'm still not sure what Mr. Simmons got himself into. Those men you killed, the ones getting rid of the bodies. Bad people, right?
Shit's all him. Let
come tussle with a motherfucker your own size.
Guess we should check that out.
Run for cover.
Don't look back. Just get to the phone.
Shit's turned bad. Send everyone.
In position. Let's do this.
That shit's all him. Let's go.
If you bleed red.
Hell yeah!
Here, over here. Got your attention now?
Down! Get me to a goddamn hospital!
Grab us some cover!
Fuck me. I'm gonna fucking die in a dump.
Wish there was another way. I need some of your boys in Barclay Mills.
My men can secure this district with one eye closed. That's not a problem. The problem will come if you try to take it away from us at our next sit-down.
Investigate.